back with another video, and today I'm going to be making some Skittles slime. So let's get started. First, you're going to need a bowl and some Skittles and some hot water. So first, you're going to put the Skittles in the bowl. Then you're going to put some hot water in the Skittles. That's enough. And then you're going to wait a little while until the Skittles get white. So now the Skittles are white, and I'm going to strain the water out. So now I strained the water, and it's really hot. So it's actually, I'm going to mix it because you're supposed to mix it with your hands in the video. But I'm just mixing this one because it's too hot. So I just put a little more water in so it will work, and I mixed it. I'm gonna try to touch it. Oh, it's not actually sticky. It's too hot. Yeah, it's too hot. So I just put in my freezer a little for like some seconds, and oops. So and then yeah, so it actually works. So see, it's not that sticky. In the comments, let me know if you like eating Skittles. Bye!